So, you're thinking about launching a supplement brand. But where should you start? We provide everything you need to turn your great idea into a great product. And we mean everything. Plus, our full-service design team can help you create an awesome logo and label. Ready to order? We have the fastest turnaround times in the industry. 5 weeks, not 12 to 16. We'll even store and ship your product for you with no minimums. Why wait? With everything you need to develop your great product in one place, so you can focus on building your brand. Contact us to start crafting your custom supplement today.
What are the potential benefits of using honey-mixed turmeric every day? Normally, turmeric used in our kitchen to enhance the flavor of almost every recipe. But what will happen to your body if you start eating honey-mixed turmeric every day? Do you have any idea why you should use this combination? Actually, mixing honey with turmeric can boost your immunity while promoting our overall health through their combined effects. Apart from that, these spices offer many health benefits and can promote our overall health in a number of important ways. In this video, I will talk about the important benefits of consuming turmeric mixed honey every day. Turmeric is an incredibly healthy spice that is used in various recipes around the world. It's known for its distinct taste. Turmeric provides numerous health benefits for individuals when consumed consistently. On the other hand, honey is also known as one of nature's most powerful natural healers. When turmeric and honey are mixed together, they form a powerful natural remedy which can cure all kinds of diseases in the human body. In fact, when mixed together, it may actually increase honey's bioavailability. Generally, when combining these two ingredients, try to use both organic turmeric and raw organic honey if you can. Let's discuss some of the amazing health benefits of consuming turmeric mixed with honey. It provides essential nutrients. Honey and turmeric provide a wide range of important vitamins, minerals, and nutrients in only a small dosage. Turmeric is a great source of manganese, iron, vitamin B6, copper, and fiber. While raw honey is also rich in important vitamins and minerals. It is also loaded with calcium, magnesium, thiamine riboflavin, and potassium. It treats cough and cold. As some studies have shown, raw honey mixed with turmeric can also work to naturally treat coughs and other respiratory issues. As well, turmeric's amazing antiviral and antibacterial properties can help to treat common cold and flu symptoms. As a natural decongestant, honey and turmeric can also help to alleviate symptoms of nasal congestion. It also improves conditions affecting the upper respiratory tract. It can control inflammation. This combination also has amazing anti-inflammatory properties and is a rich source of antioxidants. Honey contains floral flavonoids, which have been shown to boost the body's antioxidant levels. Turmeric contains curcumin, which provides excellent anti-inflammatory and antioxidant effects. This can help to reduce inflammation throughout the entire body. It can protect you from a fungus. The combination of honey and turmeric also has tremendous antibacterial and antifungus properties. The mixture can be applied topically to combat unwanted fungus found on the body, such as toe and foot fungus. It has also been shown to help fight candida. As well, you can also consume honey and turmeric to help combat different types of bacteria. It is known as one of the natural potent antibiotics. It can protect you from free radicals effects. Honey and turmeric can help to get rid of free radicals in the body which may cause oxidative stress and boost our immunity. It also helps the body to flush out free radicals, which lowers the risk of dementia and ocular problems in the eyes. Additionally, helping the skin to produce healthy cells. It improves cognitive function. Honey mixed with turmeric may also be able to help improve cognitive function. As a potent anti-inflammatory, this mixture can help support overall brain health. Inflammation is thought to be one of the causes of certain types of neurodegenerative disorders, among other causes. The potent anti-inflammatory properties in both honey and turmeric can help to counter certain inflammatory responses caused by stress and our environment. This mixture is good for the skin. This mixture is also great for the overall health and looks of our skin. The combination of these two wonderful ingredients provides many anti-aging, antibacterial and antimicrobial compounds that all work together to improve the skin's quality. Both products are found in many cosmetic products sold today. Again, when combined together, this mixture can be applied topically as a potent face mask to improve the skin. It can work to treat acne, brighten the skin, and make it look more radiant and reduce the signs of wrinkles. It may even be able to treat burns. Further, when turmeric and honey are mixed together, they improve the body's digestive process by boosting healthy bacteria in the gut. The curcumin found in turmeric has also shown to reduce the risk of cancer, due to its anti-carcinogenic properties. These are some important benefits of consuming turmeric and honey mixture regularly. Now let's take a look, how to properly prepare this mixture. All you will need is 3.5 ounces of raw honey. And 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder. To prepare this mixture, simply mix both ingredients together and consume them. You can even half this recipe when beginning to consume this mixture. You don't need to consume large amounts of honey and turmeric for this mixture to be effective. Especially if you are consuming it consistently.